times minus 2c over square root b squared plus 4ac. And that's equal to 1 over square root c times minus 1 over square root 1 minus in brackets b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac squared times d by dr b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac. And that's equal to d by dr of 1 over square root c arcus cosinus of b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac. Where we applied formula 20 and the chain rule. Thus we have d tau is equal to plus minus minus 1 over c d by dr of square root a plus br minus cr squared dr plus minus b over 2 c d by dr of 1 over square root c arcus cosinus b minus 2 cr over square root b squared plus 4 ac times dr. Or if we integrate, tau minus tau 0 is equal plus minus minus 1 over c square root a plus br minus cr squared plus minus b over 2 c square root c times arcus cosinus b minus 2 c r over square root b squared plus 4ac. And that is equal to minus plus 1 over 2c square root c square root 4ac plus 4bcr minus 4c squared r squared plus minus b over 2c square root c arcus cosinus b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac. And that's equal to minus plus 1 over 2c square root 4ac plus b squared minus b squared plus 2b2cr minus in bracket 2cr squared plus minus b over 2c square root c times arcus cosinus of b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac. Or this is equal to minus plus 1 over 2c square root b squared plus 4ac minus in brackets b minus 2cr squared plus minus b over 2c square root c arcus cosinus b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac. And that is equal to minus plus square root b squared plus 4ac over 2c square root c times the square root of 1 minus b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac squared plus minus b over 2c square root c arcus cosinus of b minus 2cr over square root b squared plus 4ac. Where the operation d by dr and the operation of multiplying with dr and summing up, which is called an integration, compensate each other. tau zero is the initial constant in this summation process, that is to say, starting time. We get as a definition b minus 2 cr over square root b squared plus 4 ac is equal of a cosine psi, where psi is a more convenient parameter for the trajectory. With this definition, we get b minus 2 cr is equal to square root b squared plus 4 ac cosinus of psi, or equivalently, b minus square root b squared plus 4 ac cosinus psi is equal to 2 cr, or r is equal to b over 2 c times in brackets 1 minus square root b squared plus 4 ac over b times cosinus c, and from there, if you go to the differential equation, tau minus tau zero is equal to minus plus square root b squared plus 4 ac over 2 c square root c times the square root 1 minus cosinus squared psi plus minus b over 2 c square root c arcus cosinus cosinus of psi. And that gives minus plus square root b squared plus 4 ac over 2 c square root c sine psi plus minus b over 2 c square root c psi. And that's equal to plus minus b over 2 c square root c times psi minus square root b squared plus 4 ac over b sine c, and that is equal to plus minus square root c times r minus tau zero in bracket is equal to b over 2 c psi minus square root b squared plus 4 ac over b sine c. The equations 42 and 41 are the equations of an elongated cycloid for the coordinates plus minus square root c times in brackets tau minus tau zero and r, which is an xy coordinate system. Tau zero is a starting time, and the plus minus sign in equation 42 indicates that cycloid can be crossed either in the positive or negative direction. Geometrically, the cycloid can be constructed in the following way. There is a point which has a constant y coordinate b over 2c and which is shifted in the positive x direction by b psi over 2c when the trajectory parameter psi increases, and we look at the positive sign in equation 42. This moving point is the starting point of a rotating pointer which has the length b over 2 c. Okay, there was interruption, so I have to repeat how the cycloid can be